So do you believe in God?
Mama, you call a woman called Luna.
Yeah, call.
She believes.
There is a demonic spirit attacking you.
Who call a demon? Let me tell you, Mama.
It comes at night.
Liza, I'm not supposed to go.
Like epilepsy.
Who are you injecting logo? Epilepsy.
You are not born with it. Less than, it's less than 2 years that this thing is happening to you.
So of course I'm telling you, I'm being able to sense that all the time.
I'm talking to you, so you have to listen to me.
Okay.
It started in August, sometime in August last year. She's saying
last year, yes. Because it's not old. It's okay. I don't need stories. Okay. That curse is breaking tonight. I heard a voice. To tell,
Duduzel.
Duduzel. That's your name. To tell you that you are healed.
Yes.
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 Yes. Yes. Yes. Hallelujah.
You are
healed. Yes.
You are free from today.
Yes.
Again. Give the Lord a hand of praise. Yes.